Okay, we're getting ready to set up the double loops. Get our T-post and hammer it in the ground. That's what's going to hold this up. Okay, you got to take this one, slide it on the T-post, and straight up and down. Just like that. Okay. This one right here is a double loop. Okay, this double loop is fairly tall. From top to the bottom, it is approximately 8 feet. The loop is approximately 45 inches. So the loop's 45. And the way this works, the input goes here in the middle, right here, and it goes to both loops. The input comes here right in the middle, and then it goes around and comes over to the other side and then back around. You got the power here and everything's ready. So we're going to sell it also, most likely on eBay. So if the listing's in the comments section, I'll have the listing there. If it's sold, I'll put down it's been sold. So that's how those are set up. Taking the picture in the daytime because my camera freaks out with these LEDs because they're so bright. So this is Florida sun in the daytime. And as you can see, I'm running a test pattern. And there's the two loops that I made also during this.
If your camera can do any better.
Okay, now it got dark, and here's my whole display. It's just a little dab less than 200 feet and everything. So this is my 2017 display that's running my test data at the moment. Thank you for watching my YouTube channel. I hope this was helpful and I hope you enjoyed it. When you get a chance, if you would please subscribe to my channel, that would help us out. Thank you.